We had another crisp morning in Melbourne, but this one looked spectacular. Jane Bunn joins us now. And Jane, will there be more incredible sunrises this week?
Mitch, there may be indeed, as there is more high cloud ready to pass over. The city started the day on 4 degrees, but it was just 1 in Geelong and freezing in the Yarra Valley. The chill was offset by a gorgeous sky. A sheet of high-level cloud had spread through overnight, so the rays of the rising sun were reflected. When the sun is low on the horizon, red comes through best, so our sky turns a beautiful colour. Now, it may have led you to say red sky in morning, sailors or shepherds take warning, but this is all bark and no bite. We had cloud pushed ahead of a cold front, but the rain part, that is sliding away from us. The high is in the way. We've now had 2 frosty mornings in a row. Yesterday was the coldest of the year so far, just 3.0. There was more amazing colour in the sky at sunset tonight, and the cloud is breaking up, so it's another frosty one by the morning. Now, wet weather returns on Saturday. I'll have those details soon. Mitch.